Alrighty, we've got to prepare and try new things. This is quorn vegetarian chicken tikka. 12th of March, so it has to be eaten. Smells okay. Right. Fancy, eh? St. Pierre brioche buns. I don't always get these. They're expensive. But I thought, with the other cheese stuff I've got to try, I thought, do it a decent sandwich. Right. I might actually do two. I'll do two. That way. Yes. Ooh, move those out of the way. Ooh. Obviously easier to butter these, well, mostly. I'm going to do all the four buttering first. I know. Have a scruff, sampling the knife. And here we go. Very chunky. Very chunky. Envisage some of this popping out of the sandwich if I'm not careful. So try one layer. It's not just for here. I said the chicken tikka is not that strong. It's there. Not sure what the chunks are made of. Obviously not chicken. But it tastes okay. Mm. not gonna make it. Your tikka's not strong, that's nice. It's not bad. Saying the sandwich, took the sandwich as well. Yeah, my mum got those two new cheese things. I'll be using these still to try. And chicken tea could be stronger, but 8 out of 10 I'd say. Very nice. I don't have bite full price, but who knows? It's not very big. Make two sandwiches that way. So, but yeah, 8 out of 10. Quorn. Vegetarian chicken tikka. Low in saturated fat. Subscribe.